So this is the polar day. So this is 6% higher pressure.
So we've been training out. Fantastic.
So if you have a look now into these trays, I ignore this back tooth.
Yep.
So what I will do is I'll put a little bit into each of those teeth. Look at it. Seems you're probably an expert now. Perfect. Very little. Absolute expert, there you go. So you can see, if you have a look at the actual syringe, how little we've used. We've gone down by about that much.
Yep.
So these syringes will last 3 or 4 days if you're using it twice a day.
Yep.
They will last a little length of time because you actually look into the tray, you can see we've used three millimetres into each one, and then that's it really. Pop it in the mouth and then.
Okay.
So if you want to pop it into the mouth.
I've not tried to do all of the teeth. Yeah, is that all right?
Yeah. And it just fits nicely in there. And very little comes out, does it?
No.
With this tray, we've actually made sure that we're sealed right around the edges.
Yeah.
So we don't get any taste of it.
And you can still talk.
And you can still talk. And it's a really easy process for whining. It's probably one of the easiest things I've done. I quite like it when I see a whining patient in my list. It means that I won't really do very well. But it means that it's a really nice treatment for patients to have.
Yes.
Correctly. So this is another tray which we made earlier. This is actually for a different patient. The key thing with a whitening tray is always that sigh when a patient comes through the door and they've run out of whitening gel. They've used it all and there was no reason, and they're saying, you're not giving me enough whitening gel. All they've done realistically is pressed the plunger and just filled the whole tray with whitening gel, which is an absolute waste of time. So what I always say to my patients is all they realistically need to do is about a small blob in each area. So you can see, I'll do this with another syringe in a second, but just a small blob in each of the areas, about 2 mils. And that will be enough for the 45 minutes to an hour of whatever you're doing. Something that I always discuss with my patients is putting the actual little cap on, because when they're in the surgery, they often forget what you've actually said. So you make sure that they know. You've got a little cap, you pop it on, and you turn round. Make sure you depress the plunger a little bit and you'll see it come through. And show them exactly how much whitening gel they need to whiten their teeth. So a little blob in there, about 2 mils. And make sure that they can do it. It's amazing. Amy said she's practically whitened her teeth. And she's got loads of gel left, which will last her for a top-up and makes you look really generous in your treatment. So then you can lead on to other treatments after that.